Look at this. A business catches fire, sending smoke across Edmond. In fact, News 9's meteorologist Lacey Swope caught this on video. This is at a glass company right near 2nd and Coltrane. Firefighters say the heat for them is already taking a toll.
Of course, dealing with the heat and stuff, we've had a few firefighters that have got some heat exhaustion and stuff. Nobody's injured.
The cause of this fire is still under investigation.